zebra. Hippo. Lion. Giraffe. Panda. Dolphin. Fish. Seahorse. Turtle. Koala. Kangaroo. Lizard. Wombat. Dingo. Penguin. Polar bear. Seal. Caribou. Arctic fox.
excellent. He's loved the Baby Einstein series ever since he was 3 months.
They're invaluable in terms of having something that you can do together with your child.
Baby Einstein is an award-winning interactive collection of videos and DVDs, CDs, books, discovery cards, puppets, and toys for every stage of development.
Probably the most important thing that we have done is to encourage parents to sit with their children, to interact with their children, to dance with their children.
Baby Einstein uses music, art, language, science, and nature in playful, enriching ways.
We love the Baby Einstein series.
We have the cards, the books, the videos.
He loves the video and the action and the toys.
Baby Einstein looks at the world through the eyes of a child, giving you a unique way to interact with your baby, from newborn to 3 years. Starting from birth, you and your little one can enjoy Language Nursery, Baby Beethoven, Baby Mozart, Baby Bach, and for the holidays, Baby Santa, all of which feature timeless classical music reorchestrated for a baby's ear.
He responds really well to music. When I turn the video on, he really focused into that video because of the music coming out, and the colors were so vivid.
Now that he's older, he's actually participating while he watches and is able to point out things.
Perfect for your 9-month-old and up, Baby Neptune, Baby Galileo, Baby McDonald, and two fun and exotic animal titles, Neighborhood Animals and World Animals. Together, you can discover the world of water, the incredible sky above, the sights and sounds on a farm, as well as your favorite neighborhood animals and animals from around the world.
Penguins.
Are those penguins?
Yeah.
Now that he's gotten into toddlerhood, he talks right along with the video, and he actually knows and says his shapes.
With Baby Shakespeare, Baby Van Gogh, Baby Newton, and Numbers Nursery, you can expose your toddler to first words through poetry, colors through art, shapes as seen in the world around them, and numbers in a way that encourages your child to count out loud.
1, 2, 2 sea lions.
And it's fun for me because as his father, you know, I get to be around him and watch him learn how to pronounce things correctly.
And he will point out the objects to me now that he's learning how to speak.
What's a monkey say?
Baby Einstein, mom's number one choice, will stimulate your baby's natural sense of curiosity. Along with our growing line of videos, Baby Einstein can be there all day long with additional new books, toys, and other products. From playtime, to bath time, to travel time, to nap time, Baby Einstein can enrich every part of your baby's life.
I'm expecting right now, and I'll be using it when the baby's born, as soon as he's born, or he or she, I don't know yet.
Look for the whole line of videos and DVDs, CDs, books, discovery cards, toys, and puppets at a store near you, or visit our website at babyeinstein.com.